Swarnali Dasgupta. I am an image consultant. I've been practicing in Mumbai and I'm also a trainer with ICBI. Today we are here in the IMPA conference and this is my second time here. We had a fabulous experience. Personally, I want to thank Swagata, Dolly for pulling up this fabulous experience for us, and we have met many image consultants from all over the country. We met the directors, Mr. and Mrs. Agarwal. We got inspired by their talk and also met my personal guru today, Grassband, who is the master image consultant who is here today in the conference. So it is overall a fabulous experience which I'm looking forward to the next one. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Gauri Arthi. I'm from Canada. This is the first time I have attended the IMPA conference. It was very nice to see the initiatives taken by all other chapters, the awards that went down, five awards that went down to the consultants. Again, it gives a push to all the consultants. It was very nice to meet all consultants from so many cities coming together, exchanging of ideas, views. It's an experience that I would like to have again next year, and hopefully I will be attending the IMPA conference next year.
Hi, my name is Nuri Natsani. I attended the IMPA conference for the first time today. I'm extremely happy that I finally made it. It was a dream come true for me to meet Judith Grassband, the person I revere and love most. The inspiration that she has been to all us consultants. It was great to hear the senior consultants share their victories and their journeys, and it is really inspiring to hear Mr. and Mrs. Agarwal. It is good to meet so many consultants from different parts of the country. It was really a great experience for me today, and I wish to come back next year.
Hi. This is Vinod Kant from Chennai. This is my first IMPA event, IMPA conference I'm attending here, and it's been very inspirational, and it's nice to see people getting awards and being recognized in this conference, and I think it's going to be really inspirational, and I look forward to come back again with a lot of participants from Chennai and ensure that we also being part of that IMPA awards. It's nice to see people already being inspired by Mr. and Mrs. Agarwal. I think everybody has a real inspiration factor in them. Thanks a lot. Look forward for the next conference and we'll be back as a big team from Chennai.
Hi, my name is Kinjal and I'm from Vadodara. This was my first year attending this conference and I can already tell that I'm going to be attending every one of them if possible every year. It was a phenomenal experience where I got to meet the rest of the fraternity and it made me feel so privileged to be part of such a great crowd. These men and women were so inspiring, changing lives every day. And Suman ma'am and sir, what a great way to celebrate an anniversary. You guys are truly inspirational and happy anniversary. And looking forward to the next conference.
Hi, I'm Brinda Madhulkar from Pune. Extremely delighted to be a part of IMPA and the IMPA conference today. This is the second time I'm attending this conference. And this year, there is an elevation with something added, that is awards to the image consultants. It's doing very well in various fields of leadership. And this is amazing. And this makes you motivating and looking forward to work hard and be passionate as we all try to be in this field. And I feel that IMPA is doing a lot of learning events throughout the year. And this working towards getting your own thing established as an entrepreneur, and the work which everyone is doing here is something which is learning for all of us today. So thank you and looking forward to the next year's conference.
Hi, good evening. My name is Mehir Roche and I am an aspiring image consultant, still pursuing my course, and I'm from Vadodara. So talking about today's conference, it was a great opportunity and a platform provided by IMPA for all of us and image professionals throughout this fraternity to give us such a great opportunity to learn, to meet, to network and know more about the industry. For people who are still not aware of this industry and who want to pursue this as a career and still are contemplating on the fact that why image, what is image management? If today's generation wants logic, right? So the logic is light travels faster than sound. It's simple. What you see first and then you hear. So it's all about what you see first and that's your image. That's all I would say to people who are still thinking and contemplating about this career. I think it's once again thank the entire IMPA team for putting off this event in such an awesome manner. And it was indeed a pleasure to be here. Thank you very much.
Hello, good evening. I'm Navani Karunav. I'm from Siliguri. I'm here for the IMPA National Conference, and it is definitely a wonderful experience that I've just been through today, meeting so many people from all over the country and the world also. And thanks to Mr. and Mrs. Agarwal to have given me the chance to come here and attend as a member. I'm a budding image consultant, and I hope to do well in this field. Thank you so much. Thank you to Dolly, Swagata, Dinah, everybody here who have joined me here. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Ishtha Diwani. I have come for this conference from Bangalore. I'm the secretary for Bangalore chapter, and this is my second year that I'm attending this conference. And there's nothing like an IMPA conference to come and network with different professionals in the image consulting industry, learn from them, have lots of fun, network, and it's a blast. I think we should be here every year. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Vibhinta, and I've come from for the Image Management Professional Association National Conference all the way from Delhi. I'm really happy and excited to be here because this is a great place to network, stay connected with everyone from the industry, find out what's new, what's happening, and be updated. I'm having a great time, and I hope all of you can be a part of this too.
Hi, my name is Aruni, and I'm all the way here from Bangkok, Thailand. And IMPA has been a very inspirational and honoring moment for me, where I got to meet a lot of people working in the same industry, and they kept up positive energy, and all the mentors there have given me the inspiration to move forward in this line, in this career. And I wish to take this opportunity and challenge back to my land and inspire people there to take up this career as well. Thank you so much.